Hello, you guys. This is Ethan's Adventurous World, you guys. And we'll be filming lots of more adventures, hiking trips, headgear and braces videos, and more animal videos, more photos for YouTube, and even gaming. I'm going to start gaming on the Ethan's Adventurous World YouTube channel. I'm not going to have any more separate channels. I'm going to start gaming on the Ethan's Adventurous World. Since when do I do that? And I'm going to do way more that entertains you guys. Thank you for the support for Christmas and Halloween. Thank you, guys. I really appreciate it. Alrighty, guys. So make sure to subscribe to Ethan's Adventurous World. Make sure to watch all my videos. Alrighty, guys. Now, video starting. That'll be it. Those are battery over there, right? Oh, I think they're actually electric, because I see, like, wire. Yeah, those are electric right there, actually. Not battery. This is pretty neat, to be honest. All the candles lighting up on fire. I like all these lights, too. Like, I don't... This is beautiful. Wow.
Yeah, so this one's a straight spot.
Yeah, they're very interesting. They're made out of glass, clearly. They're very breakable. I see that one's struggling on fire. That one's burnt out. They have lots of them that are out. Right? They have like this whole place like lit up. This is the Desert Botanical Gardens. A luminaries. So, yeah. Wow, these lights are neat too. Well, there's more in here with all this lit up. That is hilarious. That'd be funny if people. Yeah, it sure does. And I'm sure that would have to hurt, too. Like, you can, like, fall in there, and you, plus you can probably fall back, right? Of those lights on their cactus. Those lights were cool. Oh, apparently they got Christmas trees. I feel like we're starting to head into more of the Christmas lights areas and stuff. They got the battery, the wired lights up there. This, more. What show? Yeah. I'm so sad about the day that they took it all down. What?
Probably safer.
That's a pretty mountain, isn't it? I just said, I bet you it's been done.
Of course you'd come up with that.
Sad, it's wrong. But these things are beautiful. Everything's a lot lighter now. The night vision. This is awesome. If you guys are asking, no, I do not have my flashlight on. It's just night vision, that's all. Oh, it's all the polar bears. Oh wait, are those actually? Oh wait, those are actually, it's kind of hard to see, like. I gotta say, it's not bad with night vision. You can definitely get a lot with it. Oh, that's interesting. Night vision turns off. Oh, there we go, it's on. It's like there's no night vision unless you... Plus, the night vision isn't great on this. Either. It's okay, it's decent. Decent's good enough. Oh, look at that.
Everybody's get back! It is down this way.
Remember this picture
of the 10
head?
Oh, this one? This is the one?
Yeah. It's two.
Okay.
Might be going to Zeolites here soon, too. What about done with Christmas filming, though, guys? I mean, it's pretty much over. Wow, this is interesting. Look at this. Seriously, night vision is not bad on this. Oh, wow. Oh, yes. I don't think so. Oh. Wow. Alright, here's the inside. Wow. It's huge in here. Look at the string. What does this do? Nothing? Yeah, I'm probably not gonna mess around much in here. Look at what this is made out of. That's really cool. Wow. There's lots of petals here too. We just had a... Yeah, you wanna look out for that. I guess here you're back. I feel like night vision actually kind of works, like, up in... Wow. This is interesting. Here's this down here. Wow. Look at all this. Exhibit and repair, do not enter. What the heck? What does that mean? Means that they're repairing this kind of stuff? I mean, this stuff looks pretty on its own, so... I don't know with you.
Their markings are just so beautiful.
She looks right. She looks like a piece of bark.
Huh? Oh, she does have a snake on your arm.
But it's too far gone, so they have to remove it.
He's still looking. It's okay, we're here till 9:30.
I know. That's the main reason why
we're here. Tomorrow's we're like a...
Look at that huge owl.
Otherwise,
that big owl is impressive.
He just shed the days, so he's nice and shiny.
So in our facility, sometimes they can drop on their lifespan, so she can go over 30 years.
Oh, wow.
This is Stella. She's a Western screech owl.
These are pretty.
Oh,
You know that. What do these look like in the daytime?
We'll find out.
Why?
Find out that number. I'm glad I'm finding out. They were pretty when we came up. You were here in the daytime, you should remember.
What?
You were like, how old was he? You were little. Suspended.
When these were out?
Uh-huh. When you came last time, I had it.
Wow, these are exactly the same.
I don't think it's exactly the same.
I'm sure they're similar. They say not to touch them either. And what the blue look too.
Yeah, the blue is pretty for sure too.
Except the blue is like very clear. Wow, these are pretty. You're not allowed to take pictures.
Yes, you can. I'm just not sure.
There they are. Wow. Dale Chalewy does all this. These are all the paintings. So you have to stay outside the lines.
Yes.
Yeah, if you go over the lines, you're kicked out.
Am I in the way?
Oh, no, you're fine.
I don't mean a photo bomb, I promise.
Yeah. These look heavy too, right? Are those heavy? Oh yeah. Are these heavy?
What?
Are those heavy? They're probably not easy to pick up. Imagine if you got one for your mantle, right? I have no clue how much this would be worth, but... probably more than you guys can imagine out there on YouTube. These are very, very well made and... wow. Okay, I guess I'll go in there later. Wow. Oh my god. This is cool. I don't know what to say. I seriously. I don't know what to say anymore. That's like a chair. Yeah, it kind of got a little chair. Seriously, I'm in shock right now. Oh, you're just trying to make sure I saw the line. Mm-hmm. These are like very awesome. Yeah. How much are these paintings worth?
No.
Probably quite a bit. But yeah, but this is also worth a lot too. What's back here? All right, this is the exit.
That was cool.
Yeah, it was pretty cool. This is interesting, right?
Sure is.
Aren't these all like light bulbs? I hear like buzzing.
Where's this exit?
Look at all that. Like, did you even know that these even exist?
I don't know if these would be good at him, because we wouldn't really be able to see these in the daytime, you know? This is a total
I could agree. These are cool.
Yeah.
There's lots of like pretty lights here.
Nice.
The last. What?
It's flowering.
Oh my gosh.
It's cool. That's flowering too. That's pretty. Those are neat.
I know they are.
Obviously they need shade though.
This is the area where the This is the area where they used to do the electric light shows, remember? Looks like there's still